was Vigo boys hosted Marshall. Zeke Tanous drives and finds his partner in crime, Talon Baylor, for the corner three for West Vigo. Baylor later returns the favor to Tanous. This is nearly impossible to defend. Nice fadeaway. Tanous had 14. Baylor steps even further out on the court from the volleyball line. Are you kidding me? Three of his 15. West Vigo wins 56-44 at home.